touching the paper now.
He's looking for it so he could get a treat. And a new piece.